In this lesson, we'll practice simplifying expressions. For the first expression, we have 8x minus 5x. 8x and negative 5x are like terms. Like terms have exactly the same variable factors. In this case, both terms have exactly one factor of x and no other variable factors. And therefore, we can subtract them by subtracting the coefficients. Because 8 minus 5 is equal to 3, 8x minus 5x equals 3x. To combine like terms, we always add and subtract the coefficients. The variable part remains the same. In practice, we're really using the distributive property in the reverse order. Notice 8x and negative 5x have a common factor of x that could be factored out. Again, using the distributive property, if we factor the common factor of x out and place it on the right instead of the left, we'd be left with the difference of 8 and 5. Notice if we distribute, we still have 8x minus 5x, but simplifying inside the parentheses, we have 8 minus 5 is 3, and 3 times x is 3x. So this is really what's happening. Normally, we simply just add and subtract the coefficients to combine like terms. For the next expression, we have 4p plus 5 plus p minus 1. If it's helpful, we can include the coefficient of 1 on the p. Notice 4p and 1p are like terms, and so are the constants of 5 and negative 1. Combining like terms to simplify, 4p plus 1p is equal to 5p, since 4 plus 1 is 5, and 5 minus 1 is 4, giving us plus 4. The given expression simplifies to 5p plus 4. For the next expression, we need to eliminate the parentheses by distributing the 2 before combining like terms. Distributing the 2, we have 2 times 3y, which is 6y, plus 2 times 5, which is 10, and we still have plus 4y minus 6. 6y and 4y are like terms, and again, so are the constants. Combining like terms, 6y plus 4y is equal to 10y, and 10 minus 6 equals 4, giving us plus 4. The given expression simplifies to 10y plus 4. And for the last expression, we have 8t plus 4r minus 5t plus 4. This expression only has two like terms, the two t terms. There's only one r term and one constant. And 8t minus 5t is equal to 3t. The expression simplifies to 3t plus 4r plus 4. I hope you found this helpful.